Hi, this is Ellen. Today we're going to do a gradient watercolor. This project's inspired by Renoir's The Umbrellas painting. For this project, I just did a really simple drawing on white paper outlining the umbrellas from that painting. I made copies on heavyweight cardstock paper that's going to support the watercolor better. This is going to be a monochromatic green painting. Underneath the umbrellas, I just like to do a dark shadow, dark green. When I start my gradient, I start with the dark green, and then I add water, but I don't add paint. So I'm just dipping in the water, and when I do a lighter shade of green, I dip in the water again. So here I'm doing the dark green. I'm dipping in water without adding paint, going in the water again. This was a little lighter than I wanted, so I'm adding a little bit more color back in. You can always add in watercolor, but you can't take away. For this back one, I just did a nice shade of green and added a little water because you only see half of the umbrella. Adding more green and a lighter green with water. You'll notice that I tap off excess water on the paper towel. I always have a little bowl of water, a paper towel. You don't want to soak your brush too much in the water. You just put it in there quickly, dab off on the paper towel, and then add the paint. For the handle of the umbrellas, I thought, why not do the opposite of green on the color wheel? So I added red. And it just gave it a nice composition. I hope you enjoyed it.